Okay, bike flip. Layout. Tuck flip. Tuck back. Barani. Double tuck. And tuck barani. Bike back. 1 3/4 tuck. Barani ball out.
The most difficult is the mountain. You need to look that you're not rather jumping on the elastic because you'll fall. The part I like most is dismount and spotter.
Rafinzi Safai.
Finze, you know, Finze is a special case because she has all the attributes. Her conditioning, her strength is amazing. Her flexibility, she's beautiful. She has an explosive power. So for her, it makes tumbling very easy. She makes it very, very easy. So it makes it easy for me to teach her as well. So that's why she's so brilliant. She's a world champion. She's a world-class tumbler, you know. So I see her being a world champion in the future, in the near future, actually. So she just did a difficulty of 13 to 14 females, and she's only nine years old. So it shows you that when she reaches 11 to 12, she'll be able to reach that the world championship mark easy. So I see her being a world champion in the next 2 years.